All right. What the hell was I doing in this? Oh, I think I got an undead bone shard? No, I don't. That's right, I was here with this thing.
And if I remember right, the last time
I was part of a team of three and we beat this boss. But I can't beat this thing on my own. So hopefully someone I could summon might be around. Oh wait, what time is it? Oh, it's 1 a.m. No one's playing this. No one's playing. Probably just getting baited to some crap, that's probably what'll happen. Yep. I feel like I'm always the only one on at this time. And the only one that's helping. And I'm helping because no one wants to help. You know, it's kind of like I'm going to fight everything alone. I wonder if there's another place to go that I haven't been to, that I'm missing. Got it. Kill me. I don't even think it hit me. Oh, wait. When it goes into the ground, does it kill you? Is that what it is? Yep. Because I'm the only one helping. I'm really valuable. You know what? I think that the frame rate is a lot better with the camera off on the PS4. It just looks like it's running smoother. The camera's probably taking a good 7 to 10 frames off the game. Excuse me, I'm yawning. Jesus, friggin' Joker. Still getting summoned. This is no one else. another way to go around here. I feel like there probably is. Wow, I finally got someone I can summon. Hope he's one of those, like, level 300. That'd be nice. This is gonna be real short. I guess summon them more. Is he fighting him? That's fantastic. That was terrible performance by me. I thought he was gonna keep running. How am I being summoned to another world? I just got here. Ugh, the blue crap. I don't understand this blue stuff. Oh, connection error. I don't understand this blue stuff. Every single time I get summoned, I get sent off elsewhere. And then usually when I come back, I'm screwed into my own world. But then I don't think anyone has ever come to my aid when I've been invaded. Good. Okay. Yeah, let's just run this thing, dude. Let's just run this thing. We're gonna get invaded. dead and I'm dead. Got it down a couple of hits. Definitely the worst.
Happens, run. Gets me every time in the beginning. And again. You gotta be kidding me. What a joke. What the crap. I'm out this shit.
This boss is a bunch of horse shit, is what this is. Like a big pile of horse shit. Alright. What's going on over here with this crap? Yo, what's up, King? Yeah, definitely. I've been on this thing. I was about to go to bed. But, yeah, we could do this. There was a few times, almost had him down, and I don't know, that time was definitely one of the worst. So let's see, what I gotta do, set up a password or some shit again? Have a password. Whatever. Let's make it pass. Make it easy. Oh shit, boss. Alright, you gotta switch characters. Let's see. I think it's at a level 5. I think this one's also up there too. It's pretty high. Everything's over, probably a combined 200 or so. all the fashion souls. I have no clue what you're talking about. Signs down. I'm not sure what that means. That's it. Couldn't see it. I couldn't see it on my screen. It's like it always has to be over here. Anything in the snow was just kind of like faded out. I'm gonna run this right back up to the boss. I'm not even gonna like stop. What the hell is that? Alright. Damn. You ready? Usual. gotta be friggin' kidding me. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Oh my god, alright. It's good. It's down. And I died. What the hell? Damn. Yeah, it should be. Awesome. Maybe. No. I'm back here. Let's see. I don't think it's dead. Unless I gotta go light the bonfire. Maybe that's what it is. Let me go check that bonfire. I think so. I did get, I'm just gonna run past this shit. Yeah, I think it is dead.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire.
Okay, I'm gonna head over there. Let me just do this level over here.
Then touch the pig, Nari.
Oh, there you are. I was like, what the hell is this coming down the steps? I was just like... that's the place for you to kick my ass. How do you get all these awesome weapons? What is that, ice? That's that. Yeah, ice on the weapon. Like whatever you did with the magic or whatever the hell that was. Yeah, why not? Oh, let me go get my souls. Oh, that's right. Whatever it is again. My ashen, or whatever the hell this shit is. I'm getting exhausted and I'm not making sense. Where is it? Oh. It's always in like the weird places, like that was in with this blood. Last time I was in this snow somewhere. Very good. Very good. Very nice. That's the end of that. Again, it's in the flood. Yeah, thanks. I appreciate that. Faster. Why is that? Oh, maybe it's the shield is lighter. Let's see. No shit, I had no idea that this shield was making me into a slug. You're like level 200. Look at that fake. It's a big sword. Man, I can't believe I can roll this fast. I haven't rolled this fast the whole time I've been playing this damn game. Wait, you just put on clothes and shit? Change your hair? How do you do that shit so fast? Oh no! Oh shit. Fantastic. Just fantastic. Like change your character, like I don't know, like you know, like you put on clothes and like change your hat or something. Seriously, can't believe how fast this thing is moving now. Crazy. I gotta get back my souls. Ah. Is it coming to kill me? It probably is. What the friggin' hell type of hair is that? Some crazy as shit. Alright, here's your big sword. No! What? Health. There it is. My ass is all ready to go. The hair's gone. That's interesting. Yeah. Gotta learn to roll more. Oh crap, dizzy. Dizzy. How do I not have that? Yeah, I need another like 600 levels to fight you. That's really what it is. All right, buddy. Take it easy. Thanks. I gotta go to sleep.
120. That's about 80 more than I am.